गुलबर्गा शहर में वीडियो लिटरेसी समिट 2022 प्रोग्राम ऑर्गेनाइज किया गया था, जिसमें गुलबर्गा शहर से कई मुख्तलिफ स्कूल्स पार्टिसिपेट किए थे। और इस प्रोग्राम में गजाला स्कूल के चेयरमैन अहमद खान को एज ए पैनलिस्ट इन्वाइट किया गया था। और ये एक वाहिद ऐसे युवा पैनलिस्ट थे जिनको 5 कैटेगरी में से सेलेक्ट किया गया था। और गजाला प्राइमरी एंड हायर इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल को वीडियो लिटरेसी समिट प्रोग्राम में द मोस्ट टेक सर्वे स्कूल अवार्ड से नवाजा गया है। इस प्रोग्राम के जरिए गजाला इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल के चेयरमैन अहमद खान ने कहा, गजाला स्कूल में बेहतर एजुकेशन के अलावा स्टूडेंट्स के लिए वीडियो लिटरेसी प्रोग्राम चलाया जा रहा है, जो स्टूडेंट्स के करियर को काफ़ी ज़्यादा इम्पैक्ट कर रहा है। गजाला स्कूल के स्टूडेंट्स को वीडियो लिटरेसी प्रोग्राम के जरिए वीडियो मेकिंग स्किल्स और कॉन्फिडेंस डेवलप हो रहे हैं। इस प्रोग्राम के जरिए गजाला इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल के चेयरमैन अहमद खान ने डिटेल्स में बताया है वीडियो लिटरेसी को किस तरह इम्प्लीमेंट किया जा सकता है। गजाला इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल में स्टूडेंट्स को काफ़ी बेहतर एजुकेशन दिया जा रहा है। और गजाला इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल गुलबर्गा शहर के नाज कॉलोनी हगरगढ़ रोड पर मौजूद है।
कॉन्फिडेंस इज नथिंग बट थरो प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एनी गिवन टॉपिक। द वीडियोस विल हेल्प स्टूडेंट्स कॉन्कर स्टेज फियर एंड एनहांस देयर पब्लिक स्पीकिंग एबिलिटीज सो दैट दे कैन बी लीडर्स ऑफ टुमारो। इन माय स्कूल आई बिलीव दैट स्टूडेंट्स शुड नॉट बी एम्प्लॉइज। दिस इज माय परसेप्शन। आई वांट टू मेक देम लीडर्स। मैं चाहता हूँ कि ऑटो वाले का बच्चा भी आईएएस ऑफिसर बने। मैं चाहता हूँ क्या रिक्शा वाले का बच्चा भी जज बने। सिर्फ अब एजुकेशन है, सिर्फ अब मेरा जो विजन है एजुकेशन के लिए, सिर्फ अब अमीरों के लिए नहीं रहेगा, गरीबों के लिए भी रहेगा। दिस इज माय विजन। आई वांट टू वर्क फॉर द सोसाइटी। दैट्स इट। First and foremost, I would like to wish everyone glorious 75 years of independence. Myself, Ahmed Khan, chairman and owner at Gazala School. I completed my MBA from Dayananda Sagar College, Bangalore. Currently, I am pursuing law. Also, I am an UPSC aspirant. So, I want to mention one fact. Did you know that 80% of engineers are not employable? Because there are two reasons. First is they lack technical skills and they lack soft skills. So according to a survey, only 5% of engineers have this quality in India. According to one more study, we are employers, right? We select educators for our school. So according to one study, 93% of employers say and believe that soft skills are essential. But whereas only 53% of educators possess these soft skills. So there is a huge gap between what employers want, what employees have. So for me, video literacy is nothing but exchange of thoughts in form of pictures, graphical representation. So the main purpose of video literacy is to convey our message in a simple way so that it can have attention of our audience for a longer time. Video literacy is a digital currency. So one can harness this currency in form of short videos using in our school as a part of our curriculum. So it's one of the important currency in the 21st century. One can literally feel the connect when we are seeing the videos. We can see tech all over the places. It has become inseparable part of our life. So I find most parents feel that videos will ruin our culture or it's just a waste of time. But they forget that we are in tech obsessed world. So I find it true sometimes. Our kids are addicted to mobile phones. So are we. We use tech in our school in form of classrooms, AI labs, computer labs, CCTVs, these are all techs, I believe. So when we have access to tech everywhere, can't we minimize the cons and maximize the pros? This is the question every individual and organization should pose to themselves. Most schools still believe in auditing method and pedagogical practices. The institution should realize the importance of harnessing intelligence of the children towards a clean thinking for the welfare of the society and not just harping and inciting on getting high marks only. The mark orientation method should be stopped forthwith. Most institutions believe that innovating in tech is a hectic job. It's not. It's not even expensive. You just need one camera, one tripod, and a mic, you are ready to do. Remember, Nokia was once a market leader and now it's a history. You can't, this generation even don't know what Yahoo is because they failed to upgrade themselves with time. This is my concern that every organization, every individual should upgrade with time. I understood this at very early stage and I'm glad that I implemented video literacy in our school as a part of our curriculum. We have renamed Saturday as a skill day. We talk about skill only on Saturdays. Basically what we do is, we don't deal in academics. We have dedicated Saturday as a skill day where students shoot videos, they debate, they have competition, art, anything, so on and so forth. So it's a skill based day. So our students feel more confident and informed. And I myself assign topics to students. I shoot it myself, I edit and upload. I manage all the social media of my school. You can find us on Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. We have website, we have presence everywhere and I manage it. So when you do this, you can reach to every corner of the city. So you have presence everywhere basically. And I feel parents and students want to associate with that brand who have modernized themselves and who have presence everywhere. So for example, we buy Apple products, like we don't buy products, we buy value and status. That's it. Because they have presence everywhere, they have placed themselves like that only. So if you don't upgrade now, you will be forced to do this. So I will list out some pros of video making. First and foremost is it builds confidence. How? This is my definition of confidence. Confidence is nothing but thorough preparation of any given topic. It's a thorough preparation. If you are prepared for the occasion, you have confidence to sit. That's it. That's the simple definition of confidence for me. So this is just preparation. So when you do this with kids, they feel more confident, they feel more informed. Next is more effective learning. More often we tend to remember things more, which we see rather than what we hear. So जब हम कोई चीज़ देखते हैं तो हम ज़्यादा टाइम तक उसको रिमेंबर करते हैं. जैसे कि अगर कोई बोले तो आई मे फॉरगेट विद इन 10 मिनट्स, बट वॉट यू शो आई मे रिमेंबर इट फॉर लॉन्गर ड्यूरेशन. इट विल इनकल्केट क्रिएटिव थिंकिंग एंड प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग एबिलिटीज इन स्टूडेंट्स. दिस शॉर्ट वीडियो बेस्ड क्लासरूम्स मेक लर्निंग मोर एंगेजिंग एंड इंसाइटफुल. दिस विल हेल्प स्टूडेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड सेवरल आइडियाज एंड कॉन्सेप्ट बेटर देन जस्ट डाइजेस्टिंग टॉपिक्स. Next point is it is affordable. I have already mentioned that thanks to exponential growth of tech, using videos in education has become much more common and much more less expensive. So people with limited budget and resources can offer this world-class setups. It will promote new ideas and motivate authentic content. The videos will help students conquering stage fear and enhance their public speaking abilities so that they can be leaders of tomorrow. In my school, I believe that students should not be employees. This is my perception. I want to make them leaders. मैं चाहता हूँ कि ऑटो वाले का बच्चा भी आईएएस ऑफिसर बने. मैं चाहता हूँ कि रिक्शा वाले का बच्चा भी एक जज बने. This is my vision. So every parent चाहता है कि उसके बच्चे को एजुकेशन अच्छे से मिले, but the only gap is the fee structure. Everyone can't afford 1 lakh fee, 50,000 fee. So that's the place I am working. जहाँ पे मैं गैप फिल कर सकूँ. एंड आई थिंक इट्स माय ड्यूटी, ये जो ऊपर वाले ने मुझे दिया है, तो सोसाइटी के लिए काम करूँ और लोगों तक पहुँचाऊँ, वो मेरा काम है रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर. सो इन टू दिस फर्स्ट सोसाइटी यस्टरडे एट व्हाट इज यूज्ड टू बी, वन नीड्स टू अपग्रेड एज टाइम चेंजेस. वी कैन नॉट स्टिक टू ट्रेडिशनल मेथड्स. नाउ टाइम हैज कम टू टेक अ लीप ऑफ फेथ इनटू दिस टेक ऑब्सेस्ड वर्ल्ड. दिस इज माय टेक ऑन वीडियो लिटरेसी इन स्कूल्स. आई नो इट विल बी डिफिकल्ट to implement video literacy in some school, but under the right guidance of XQ, we can do this. So I totally believe that the ultimate purpose of school is to develop critical thinking skills, values, innovation, creativity, self-awareness and self-direction and self-assessment. I totally believe that school should focus more on preparing students for the real world rather than only focusing on academics. So this is my take on video literacy. So I have shared my limited knowledge with you. You are all a pioneer in this field. So thank you for having me, and thank you, XU Videos. Thank you.
Thank you, Kanan sir. Kanan made my job easy. You summarized most of the points which we've discussed today. And I quite like the articulation and the preparedness. So 3 days, I've studied prepared, so I'm now kind of feeling a little guilty that I should have spent more time preparing.